And welcome back to another video. So today we have Celtic Roundup once again, and I probably should shut them because the lighting's a bit too like my face. So yeah, let's get into this. Right guys, so the first thing is basically I'm just going to be talking about the UEFA Champions League draw and all about it. So we've basically obviously you all know who've been drawn against. I'm just going to kind of give my opinion on it. I know it's quite late, guys, but basically I'm just going to give my opinion on the roundup, not the Champions League draw. So yeah, basically we were drawn against Anderlecht, PSG and Bayern Munich. We'll have to be on a game to beat them. I think at Parkhead, we could get a draw with them easily with the atmosphere and if we play well. Obviously, like, it will be a good atmosphere, should be. So, we should play well against them. But obviously, the teams like Bayern Munich, PSG and Anderlecht are top quality teams. And the ones I think we'll struggle with are away. I think we'll struggle with PSG away the most. Maybe get a win at Bayern away, but I'm not too sure. But the money that we got from that was £30 million. So yeah, that is quite a lot of money. That's why I kind of was going to talk about the Champions League. That we're not spending, we didn't spend the window. We got £30 million, we had £30 million for the year before, which wasn't spent, and something to do with the next one, which I'm talking about now. But yeah, just about spending money and things. So yeah, let's go on to the next thing. The next thing is about Patrick Roberts. Apparently the deal was on, guys, with him coming to Celtic, and then last minute, just Manchester City closed the deal, stopped the deal from happening. So apparently Celtic were ready to pay £8 million for Patrick Roberts to come to Celtic, and basically Man City weren't having it towards the end. It was all done. Roberts was happy, he was coming, but they changed it to a loan deal late, last minute, which Celtic wanted him. A lot of fans are saying that we just didn't buy him because we're not going to go and spend £8 million. I think that we would spend it, but like what I said in the last one was about not spending, and then this one was about spending. We should be spending, and obviously we tried to do it, and Manchester City obviously last minute thought we'll try to keep a hold of him. But in my opinion, Man City might ruin that Patrick Roberts with not playing him when he could come up to Celtic and get played every week and still show he's a good player up here. Doesn't need to play in the Premier League. We can just play. It's just the same quality. I know people say it's different, but when you think about it, it's not. It's just a league. Just teams. No team's different on a good day. And yeah. So let's go on to the final thing, which I'll do next. The final thing, guys, is injuries. We've got quite a lot of injuries now. Griffiths, Dembele, Sviatchenko, Boyata, and yeah, that is it actually, and Boyata. So I just forgot one of them there, but yeah, they're all injured currently, and Patrick Roberts, that was it. Yeah, he's just came and he got a training injury, but it's just players that are going to be able to fill in. So for Patrick Roberts, we could obviously put James Forrest, but the defences when it comes in, like Ayer, can he play for the group stages? Is he good enough to play the group stages? Or who is good enough to play in the group stages? Because obviously the Coetzee deal failed and we didn't sign a defender. So what's going to happen with the centre back spot that is available, which is empty basically because we have an injured player? So it's either got to be Beaton or Ayer to play in there. No, I wouldn't feel comfortable playing with Beaton or Ayer really. I think we do need another experienced one. Hopefully Sviatchenko or someone like that is match fit. But yeah, this has been the Celtic Roundup, guys. Sorry it's not that great, not much to talk about because the transfer window is finished. So yeah, thanks for watching. If you have enjoyed, please like, subscribe and comment. Please get me 450 or 15 away or something. And yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next video.